All right, boys, come on, let's sort this.
They've taken down a fucking aerial, man.
Oh, my
God. Surely that's wind damage, though, Decoy, right?
It's got to be wind damage. It can't be cold FM. It's got to be wind damage.
What do you reckon, Chaps? It's definitely wind damage, right?
Yeah, I don't think this is done by wind damage, mate.
Not unless the wind used a baseball bat.
Running your own pirate radio station is it's a big responsibility. Being leader's hard as well. And I really miss Grindr. Because I'm under a lot of stress.
Well, it's pretty obviously done, isn't it?
Well, if it was the fucking cold FM boys, then we need an emergency meeting now. Like, this ain't a joke.
I'm actually getting an M on the top of my head from all the stress.
What, you going bald?
Yeah, but my hairline's going weird. I'm worried it's going to turn into an island.
Grindr would never let himself go bald.
Yeah, it's the first time seeing me since I've given up all the radio and drugs and that, so, yeah. I'm trying to get it, like, normal breath sort of vibe.
Do you want Mies to think you've changed?
Of course I want Mies to think I'm changed. I want her to think, rah, like, what's up with him? He definitely wants to get back with me and he's making an effort. Because, like, there's this thing called grafting that chicks are obsessed with at the moment, yeah? And, like, what it means is basically just doing things that you'd never usually do so that that girl thinks that you've suddenly changed into a better person. Like, to me, that's sort of modern version of romance, you know what I mean?
Square pasta sheets. Mad, isn't it?
Mm. What are you doing with my lasagna?
I'm making Mish a lasagna. Yeah, nothing screams class like a lasagna.
Well, get your own fucking lasagna sheets, then.
OK, cool. Do you want me to get back with Mish and get out of your house, or...?
All right, fair point, yeah.
Yeah, thought so.
You need some stock cubes as well. I'll show you where they are.
Yeah, cool.
Let's go pop these down here.
So, what are you going to say to Daddy if you ask you about the glasses?
A crazy party you had with your friends.
Yeah, actually, maybe say dinner party. Sounds a bit classier.
When I was in a relationship, I'd say I would prefer to be in a relationship, but now I'm not in a relationship. I'm loving the single life, obviously.
What else can we do to make it look a bit more?
It's like the freedom. I can just watch what I want on the telly. I can eat what I want for dinner. You know, it's a real breath of fresh air, you know, just being alone, just with my own thoughts and, yeah, just having that bit of time for me. Mish time.
Should we just make it look a bit more, you know, like we've had fun? It's just, yeah. That looked quite crazy, doesn't it?
Tomatoes are at the top.
Oh, okay. Straight from Italy, probably.
Probably.
Yeah. Cool. Have you got a bag or something?
Nice. You're right. You ain't been picking up your phone.
You know that, Roche? It's like a sort of hissing sound. Yeah, sound like a tiny, pathetic little snake.
Right, I'm not getting involved in any of this. Right, I've got to get ready for work. And don't forget you're looking after Robin today, innit? All right, see you later,
looking
darling.
After Robin today?
Yeah. You're looking after that.
Listen, man, I know we ain't talking in that, but we've got a major fucking problem. The cold FM boys destroyed our aerial. Me and Grindr are chatting at the moment. You know, when you break up with your girlfriend or whatever, and you just, you can't, like, eat and that, and it's a bit like that, really. But with this doom of cold FM over my head,
sit down, mate.
Sit down, Roche and Craig.
Great.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
It's working, boys.
What are we doing anyway?
Well, we're going to sort it.
Yeah, let's sort it. Let's sort it, mate.
Yeah, let's definitely sort it.
I'm off for sorting it, definitely.
Yeah. What, yeah. So we got a plan or what?
Peaceful.
Do you have a plan?
Yeah. Resolution.
I do have a plan, Decoy. I've decided that we should just snitch.
No, I ain't on snitching, man. No. I mean, man.
Yeah, me neither, man. I'm not snitching.
I'll snitch.
Sweet, you can make the call.
No, we're definitely not snitching.
Yeah, we're definitely not snitching. Steve, stop throwing everyone
Sorry,
off constantly.
I'm just wanting peace.
The studio is near my estate, so I'll see what I can find out.
Why didn't you say that before?
Perfect, because I actually hate snitching.
OK, cool. You get the intel.
and then we can go down there, maybe do a stakeout. Right. OK, ready? One, two, three, four.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
So how does Mummy look?
Nice.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Look, wow, your hair looks better.
Oh, thanks. I've come off the drugs.
Really?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you, I'm officially a cold turkey.
Wow.
Yeah, I was even thinking about getting into CVs and that and maybe getting a job or whatever.
Well, that's amazing. Yeah, well done you.
Oh, thanks.
Let me know if you need any help with your spelling or your word art or anything.
Mate,
yeah,
that would be incredible.
Oh, of course.
Might... Oh, going out.
Oh, yeah, you know me. I'm just busy, busy, busy. Non-stop,
oh, because I
think...
slow. Yeah.
See you in a bit.
No worries. See you later.
You right, Tanya?
Oh, hi, Mish. I didn't think you were in today.
Yeah, no, I left the house a bit early, so I thought I'd just come check in.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, you mean check in like that?
Yeah, I'm just saying that I'm doing my hair, you know, just so that Grindr and everyone else can see how well I'm doing.
On Facebook?
Exactly. Tanya, would you mind just sort of pretending to cut my hair for me and then I could just get a picture of it for my snap?
Yeah. Well, it's quite quiet. While you're here, why don't we just give it a trim anyway?
No, I haven't really got time. I need to check into a few bars before I go out, so
okay.
This is fine.
Oh.
Okay. Okay. And then she look really happy? Yeah? Okay. I've been really busy on social media since the breakup. Just been sort of checking into anything and everything so that everyone can just see how well I'm doing.
Do you think social media shows your true self?
Yeah, definitely, because it's not me speaking to you right now, sort of saying any old thing that comes in my head. It's me sort of thinking about what I'm saying, deleting it, writing it again, deleting it, and then posting it to the world. So, yeah, it's a more accurate me.
All right. Oh, that's quick.
Great to see you.
Yeah.
Hey, bye.
Bye. Have a nice time tonight. What was that? It's like a hit and run.
Is that all for his benefit, then?
Of course it is. Well, she's going to go and check in at the curry house over the road now.
We used to have water fights around here back in the day.
Yeah, it was sick. Mm. But then it got a bit stabby around this, so he's louder.
Yeah, made the water fights way more intense. Mm.
All right, sweet, yeah.
These are the blocks here. Are you ready, Stephen?
Yeah.
OK, boys, keep it covert, yeah?
Let me just pop this down. Should get that ready.
There we go. Good girl.
Please, Daddy's going undercover, Robin. Please, don't scream.
Ready to go.
Okay, let's go. Okay, come on.
Is it hard to find a pirate radio station?
Pirate radio station is the same as a woman. Very elusive, very secretive, very deceptive. Yeah? They both lie a lot, you know? But I say that to Aldona, like, I'm very good at finding people, you know? I'm like that bloody Liam Neeson in that, you know? I will find you. I will track you down. And I will kill you. Not kill you, but I will bloody get my merc back.
We're just three lads out with the baby having a stroll.
Yeah. Three dads.
Yeah. No, lads, not dads. Well, check this out. Bruno!
Oh, yeah. What are you doing?
Pretending I've got a dog, isn't it?
Bruno!
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 My dog, Bruno!
He might be in the bushes over there somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bruno!
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 Oh, for fuck's sake, Steve! Oh, you're gonna have to take her back.
I thought Bruno would hear it.
There is no Bruno, Steve.
Sorry, Nan.
Shh, shh, shh. She's not your nan, Steve. How many times?
She is my nan.
Kevin, come on.
You are my nan, isn't it? Just be cool, be cool. Hit it?
Okay. Just play it cool. Just a couple of lads.
Bruno! Bruno!
Hang on. Peeling an onion. It's not actually as easy as it looks. Oh, Jesus Christ. Look at that. Freshly chopped. So they instantly start. Look at that. Do you know what? I love cooking. I've just never tried it. Oh, you can really smell the flavours, can't you?
Oh.
Oh, none of that microwave lasagna. You've got to do your own, do you know what I mean? Buy your white sauce, buy your red sauce, buy the sheets, buy the meat, cook it all together, mix it, do you know what I mean? Fresh, home-cooked lasagna.
So, are you moving back in?
Well, Angel, that's me and Mum going to have to discuss after she tried this wonderful little lasagna. Yeah. I still am the man of the house, just so you know. Just because I don't live in the house, like, you know. She ain't had no other man in the house, has she?
Yes.
What, who?
Uncle Digwin.
Oh, no. Thinking of all that other men that you don't know, like, was it?
No.
No. Because I will crush everyone, you know that, Angel, yeah?
Robin, if that is your real name. Do you remember this? That's you. World's greatest grandma. Look at these. You remember these? Your favourite. Custard creams. Do you remember them? What about that? Jog any memories? Any flashbacks?
Well, people are saying, oh, like, you think your nan came back as a baby, yeah, that's, you're mad or whatever. But reincarnation's a tricky one.
I've got an idea.
It's like, if you're a butterfly and you see your, like, old caterpillar mate and you're like, yes, bruv, what are you saying? It's me. He might not recognise you because he remembers you as a caterpillar. And it's the same with, like, people. Like, you are evolving, you go into the next body and it's hard to keep track of, like, your old caterpillar mate. If you're a butterfly.
What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna show you this. And I want you to tell me if it's better with the glasses or without the glasses. So that's with or without. Should we try it one more time? With or without? It's inconclusive, I think. I'll have to try something else.
Stakeouts are way better in movies.
Listen, Kev, mate, you wouldn't know of anyone who kind of deals in kind of short, substantial loans with kind of like minimum pay work, no ID or anything, like quick loans?
No, the only person I know is you.
Okay, listen, Kevin, what I'm going to tell you right now might shock you. I'm bankrupt. I need the loan. I lost everything, mate. I lost my restaurant.
Serious?
Yeah. For the last 2 months, mate, I've been living in this van. You know what I mean? I'm pathetic. I'm literally a man in a van.
It is kind of sick in here, though. I'd love this, like, no responsibility. It's like living in a caravan. You're a man of the road, Shabzi. You're a road man.
Yeah, I guess I'm a bit of a roadman.
You are, yeah.
Yeah,
you're living OG, off-grid.
I am an OG, yeah. Kind of like nomad style, you know? Like, I'm not living by society's kind of rules and that.
Exactly.
I'm, like, kind of just doing what I want to do, you know what I mean? Like, driving where I want to drive.
Yeah.
Hair blowing in the wind.
Why not?
Shitting in a bucket. Just living life like I want to live life.
You shit in a bucket?
Shh, let's just keep your eyes peeled.
Brentford Girls on tour, yeah! One night only!
One night only! Love it. I want Mish to be happy, that's all, you know? I think she deserves a really good man.
Yeah, but her idea of a good man is someone with money and chest hair, so...
It's not necessarily true. I can take or leave the chest hair. I mean, Mick was very smooth. And that boy in Turkey barely had armpit hair. So... Listen, Mish.
Yeah?
Yeah, you know you said about, like, the grinder and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, definitely on your own, didn't you?
Yeah.
She is, Carol!
Mum,
I said... I've got a little surprise for you,
no, Mum, please.
Honestly,
please,
it'll do you good. Honestly, shag will put a smile on your face.
Please,
trust me,
please,
all right? Hello, gorgeous.
Hey, how you doing, babes? You all right?
Good to see you, babe.
All right, I told you about it.
You must be Matthias.
Matthias.
Matthias. I love it. So, this is Mish.
Hello.
You two, you've got a lot on camera. You're both in your dresses.
Hi. Very nice to meet you.
You too. Oh, so sorry.
I love your hair.
Shut up, I look a disgusting freak.
We're going to get a little drink, yeah?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, love
that.
Mum, why are they here? Listen, I might need to fuck you. You should give it a go, all
right? Right, it's nearly done. Get on top of the cheese, please, Angel.
Okay,
then. Teamwork, innit? Yeah, man, he's a responsible man right now, isn't it, Ange?
Yeah.
I tell you, I quit blazing. Yeah, it's been quite intense, actually.
I can't find the cheese grater.
Jeez, Gregor. Jesus Christ, these kids don't know they're born. Angel, here you go. Use this, yeah, but cut it really small, thank you.
Okay.
Ooh, this red sauce is something else. Okay. Angel, a little bit faster, all right, please? Thank you. Nice.
What's candle in Spanish?
Candle is... that is how you say vela.
Oh, that's nice. It's a nice name, isn't it?
Vela en el viento. And this is like the song Candle in the Wind.
I love that song. I love Princess Diana.
Is this from Princess Diana?
Yeah, yeah, she wrote it. How do you say rosé wine in Spanish?
Vino rosa. Same again?
Oh, yeah, please.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get some drinks.
Tell you what, he's cracking, isn't he?
He's very friendly, very good at Spanish, actually, yeah.
He is Spanish.
Yeah.
I've got an idea. Let's settle this once and for all. Which of these do you prefer? Nike jumper or cream cardigan?
Look, it's coming back. Remember these? Do you remember these? Do you remember? Think. Remember. Remember. Remember who you are. Remember. Remember. Think, look at that. Remember. Remember. Do you remember? Something's clicked. It's you, isn't it, Nan? It's her.
Kevin, over there, mate. I see one male, yeah? Baseball hat, record bag, 5 o'clock.
Where's 5 o'clock?
No, I'm just saying that's the time I'm noting it down, 5 o'clock. He's over there, look.
Oh, yeah, I can see him.
All right, listen, get out of the car, follow him on foot.
Why have I got to follow him?
Well, obviously, I can't do it, man. My whole style is based around being noticed. I'm a peacock.
For fuck's sake, yeah. It's true, you're too flamboyant.
Exactly.
All right, Shabzi?
Yeah.
Cover me.
What? You got a gun?
No, man, it's just because we're doing a stakeout thing. It's what people say, innit?
Oh, shit, okay, yeah, cool, all right. Kevin, Claire, you're covered on this side.
Shut up.
Oh, no, that's...
Hiya.
Oh, get some candles. Mish, where are your candles?
What, I thought you were scared of candles.
Well, I wanted to put finishing touches on our little surprise.
It's our lasagna.
Oh, yeah. Did you do it all by yourselves?
I did the main bit.
It looks lovely.
Yeah, thank you. I was thinking it might be very nice if we could sit down and get a...
Yeah.
You got people with you?
Yeah, sorry.
All right, Muggins. Yeah, you can go now. OK, time's up.
Oh, that's funny. Have you been anyway?
Have I been?
Yeah.
You on drugs?
I've actually given the drugs up, but thanks for your concern, though.
It's gone weird.
I think she's going there, you know. He's making a different one.
Did you know they were all coming?
No.
Yeah, we can. Not a big deal, yeah.
Who's that, Brett?
Yeah.
Oh, see that guy in there? Ask him who he is, what the hell he's doing here. Yeah.
OK.
Hello.
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 Nice to meet you.
Daddy says
you
are you.
Yes, Kevin, mate.
They're going into the flat. I don't know what to do.
OK, we need to make sure it's definitely a pirate radio station. Yeah.
OK. Yeah, not just some bloody hipster with a cool bag.
All right, stay on the line. OK, yeah, no, this is it.
OK, what are you hearing? What are you hearing?
They're playing jungle, old school jungle.
Jungle?
It's definitely them.
Oh, shit, mate.
You all right, mate? Yeah, mate. Just looking for my mate's house, mate.
Oh.
Yeah.
Who's your mate now?
My mate, his name's Barney.
What?
Barney, you sent me to the wrong flat again, you dickhead.
Well, who's Barney? Kevin, who's Barney?
Hey, Scott.
Abort. Mission abort.
There's some geese in here looking for your mailbox.
Start the muck.
Where is he? I'm coming. Come here. Hey! Hey!
Start the muck.
What?
Please! Hey,
get in the van! Quickly! Please! This way, this way! Go! This way!
Shit.
This way! Down here, mate!
No,
me and Mum actually went to Lanzarote, didn't we, recently?
Really? Oh, we did. Oh, we had a scream.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't you show all those photos?
Lanzarote, some people call it.
I was going to say, food's nearly done if you want to.
Yeah.
You all right?
Hello.
Hi. Yeah, I was just saying, just trying to call you from there. You didn't hear me. Food's nearly done, so if you want to.
Okay. Yeah.
Why don't you make yourself useful? Go and get some wine.
No, don't be rude,
Mom. No, honestly, it'll be my pleasure.
Thank you.
Don't thank you.
Being nice does get you places, you know what I mean? Like, you lot just ain't seen it from me because I'm a nice person, but when I'm at Kurupt and that, I've got to be bang on the ball. Carol?
Yeah.
Hello, mate. Enjoy. Yeah, sure. Say with me, I've got to be nice because then she'll realise, she'll be like, oh, is he actually a nice person now? Little does she know that I'm pretending to be nice just to get her back, do you know what I mean? And that just shows how much I care, I think.
Go on, then. This is all yours. Look, touch it. That's all for you, that. My nan left a load of money for me, so I'm just sort of holding on to it for her. You're rich for your age, definitely. It's quite mad, actually, how much money you got. Whatever she needs, I'll get it for her, and then once she's old enough to understand money and reincarnation, I'll just sit her down and explain exactly what's going on.
They're gonna see you, mate. Duck in, Kevin.
Why won't I leave?
Oh, my God.
It's a youngster.
They better not touch my work, mate. She's all I've got left.
Have you been in a lot of fights, then?
I had one fight, actually, at Education and Dance at Brentford Leisure Centre. This girl threw my cap off my head, and then I said, what are you doing? And she just smacked me in the face. So after that, I just allowed it.
Mish, food's ready. Oh, look at that.
Wow.
Okay. There you go.
Michael, well done. Lasagna. That's very good.
In squares as well.
But you did the cutlery the right way around,
didn't you? I did, yeah.
Oh, God. Well done.
I thought it'd be really nice.
Great.
You're all eating, right?
Yeah.
I thought it was maybe just. I thought it might be nice for us two to catch up.
Sorry, can I. Can I just. Thanks, man. Get a drink.
Oh.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Perfect.
I think they've gone back to their station.
Okay, just act normal.
Act normal. Nothing. Just act normal. I can't believe we just snitched, man.
Listen, Kevin, mate, I'm shaking. We did what we had to do. All right, I mean, technically you did it, but
yeah,
we did it.
Well, look, man, we can't tell anyone about that. Literally, like, no one needs to know. Like, it's embarrassing.
How much not to talk?
What do you mean, how much not to talk? If you tell anyone, I tell them you live in a shitty reno and you shit in a bucket.
It's a muck.
It's a reno. Come on, man, we've got to get out of here.
I got one for you. Love makes you do stupid things. You can't describe it, can you? It's this beautiful thing that just hits you and you can't stop it, and it's like filling your body and you want it to go away because you feel uncomfortable and scared, but you also want it to stay there because, you know, it's almost like you could phone in sick and lie in bed all day and sort of enjoy the day. So, yeah, sort of like being ill.
All right, cheers. Thanks for the lasagna.
All right, no, bye. Yeah, my pleasure, yeah.
Mitch, do you want to take my number? Just in case you want to meet again, maybe.
Sorry. I don't know if I'm really in a place where I can do that right now. So.
Ah, okay, but...
Well, you know, obviously, like, with the language barrier and everything, you know, it just, it might not really...
So. But I'm speaking English.
Yes, yeah, so...
Yeah, okay.
No, you too, yeah.
Okay. Love this one.
Hello?
Man.
Yes, brother.
I'm shaking, man.
What happened? Did you find Cold FM?
Yeah, we sorted it.
What happened?
Huh? Just look, it's sorted.
Did you beat the shit out of them?
Yeah, of course.
Can I see your knuckles?
I already washed them. Clean.
So what happened with Cold FM?
Need to know basis, mate. Let's say that if someone cut down a tree in a forest, yeah, and no one was there to see it, did it even matter or did it even happen? Let's not point fingers about who called the tree surgeon or whatever. Let's just keep it moving.
That's what happens. That's what happens when you mess with Kurupt FM. Innit?
Yeah. Don't fuck with us.
God, that Matthias is a bit sleazy, isn't he?
He knows all right. Isn't that stuff that we use on the cushions?
Yeah, but also good on washing up and that, so it's an old wives' tale sort of thing.
Okay, yeah. Well, I'll let you get on with it.
Okay, yeah. You go pick your feet up. They say absence makes the heart grow fonder, and if you love someone, then let them go. But it's bollocks, really, isn't it? If you love someone, then be around them all the time to remind them that you're better than anyone else.
And show them that you're the perfect man.
Can I give the place a little once over?
Don't worry about it, it's fine. It's a bit late.
It's all good.
But let's just...
I'll just bang it out real quick.
Do you want a little bit of this?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fuck it, old time's sake, innit?
Yeah, and don't worry about doing any more cleaning.
Mm. Honestly, I just wanted to finish this and I'll just make a start of the inside of the oven.
Oh, no, no, seriously, you've done enough. You don't need to do anything else.
Well, I've done enough?
Yeah.
Cool, well, unless you wanted to...
No.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'll shoot it off. No, yeah. I'll shoot it off. Cool.
Yeah. No, you just get home safe and
I will.
I'll see you next week. Yeah.
See you later, Mish. Did you hear that? She said I've done enough. Oh, see you fuckers in a bit.
Daddy got home safe, little Robin. Sweet dreams.
Kevin. Have you got any idea why there is $4,000 stuffed into Robin's baby bag? Look at that.
I'll give it back to him tomorrow.
Yeah, please do.
Steve thinks it's Robin's money. I might take a score for a rainy day.
For Robin?
For Robin, yeah.
Yeah, go on then. Yeah, get one for me too. For Robin.
There you go.
Make sure you give it back to him tomorrow, yeah?